First, tell me about your event, NIT Surakshal event.
So, our event is called as Incident. So, we call it as NC also. So, it happens mostly in the summer, second, even semesters of our college, around March, April-ish. We claim to be the second biggest cultural, student-organized cultural fest in South India. So, it has more than about 124-126 events spread across 3 to 4 days, at least in our part of time, which also includes beach events. So, we had beach DJ and all of that. So, it spread across all of that. Each night has something called as pro nights, wherein we have special artists and all of them come and perform. We even had the likes of Vishal Dandani and all of them perform at our college. So, it's a grand event where about 5,000 to 7,000 people come in. Students and some other people also support such events.
Tell me about the organizing committee. How many people are involved in making this happen?
Sure, it's a massive event, right? As I said, it has got 124 plus events broken into parts of it, right? The core committee consists of about 30 plus people, right? Right from the convener, who is a single point of contact, and other people, right? They'll be organizing, different marketing will be a segment, publicity and so on. So it's 30 people core. Apart from that, there'll be other set of, how do you say, another 200, 300 people, students, who will be organizing in different verticals. So each vertical will have volunteers from different years.
Yeah. And how did you raise money for the event?
So the money for the event partly comes from the students' fund from the college, which happens to be about 30% or 40%. But the major portion of it does come from external funding, right? So just the same drill, wherein they are tier-based sponsorship, both in kind and cash. And that is how we went about raising money, from corporates and from people who thought the event would be a great value for them in reaching out to their public and also getting insights, business areas.
How do you recommend today's event organizers to raise sponsorship for their events?
Sure. So, raising sponsorship has actually become a very competitive thing right now. It's as good as raising funding for startups. But the one thing that I have observed, which can actually be a very good make or break situation, is when you're pitching to the investor, pitching to the sponsors, they also look out of what am I going to get out of this event, right? And usually when a brand is investing, it's for their marketing. There's nothing else they're going to get. So if you can convey that this is the return on your investment that we can give, maybe in terms of the kind of data we'll be able to give you, the kind of access to the customer, so maybe an activation of your product, like downloads and so on. So that is what would be helpful in raising sponsorship. And apart from that, it's about your events and the people that are also involved in it.